More time.
Thank you.
war.
No excuses! Tear this place apart!
This is your home.
Something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know.
Hey, man, be careful!
Yeah, anyway, no, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose.
Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want.
Yeah, anyway, I suppose. Ellis, we don't need to talk about
it. I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying, we gotta be ready when that day comes.
That's my way. Bitch.
Here. Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or they'll be hell to pay you here. Park over to the side.
Sorry. Thank you.
Oh, my God. aqui no meu.
Gordon. We need to go.
We are here. Go. Holy! Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck. More guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Immediate vicinity. Niggas.
Yeah. see you.